Nobody called timeout.
And why were they off the bench?
He was just talking to them.
Why did the ref let him get away from him?